Hey, 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 it's Ryan Oyster here, and I'm back at it with another video. But this time we're back in Overwatch. I know some of you don't like it, but I really enjoy this game. Don't worry, though, for those who don't like it, I will be playing Rust, the game Rust, soon. And, yeah, I have some hours in that, but this is the new Uprising event. So, we got an Uprising loot box. Now, they have a new McCree skin here. Before this, I want to show you. McCree... Where is it? Blackwatch. Oh, it looks so cool. Like, he has a laser on his gun. It looks so cool. So, hold on. Be quiet. Hold on. Okay. Okay, guys, we just got the loot boxes, so it just says pending. And close. Okay. So first we're going to open these up, okay? And then I'll get into the video. I'll put an annotation on the screen of where you can skip to get straight to the video. But I want to open these, so, and I hope you guys do. So that's a cool spray. And this is the new Blackwatch target practice. All right. Cool. Okay, next one. All right. Oh, whoa. Also, I'm sorry I forgot this. So I had an intro made for me by a guy with the YouTube channel Flight Sim Flyer. Okay, his link will be in the description. That intro you saw. Yeah, I just love Overwatch so much and I got absorbed into the event, I forgot. But yeah, it is a sweet intro. He made it for free for me as a very nice gesture. And yeah. That will be my intro from now on. I'll still do my hey thing, but that's just gonna be in the beginning. And then also I changed desk, so I'll show you. So this right here is a new area. Okay, so to my right that way was where my old desk was, so now this is in front of the window. So yeah, sorry I got sucked into this event, and I need a fan on because I'm kind of hot right now. Okay, that's not Genji on fire, by the way. There's just a barrel fire behind him. But that is a cool victory pose. Oh! Was that the Torb skin? Okay. Push up. That's a cool emote. I like that emote. Okay. A support Mercy. That's cool. Alright, next loot box. Oh, it's the Orisa skin. That's cool. Dude, that's the new Orisa skin. Yeah, I mean, I really want the Blackwatch, though. I want the Blackwatch. I want, like, someone good, please. I don't really care about cosmetics. I just need that nice. Yes! Coins! Of course it's coins. I mean, thanks, but I don't want coins! I just want this McCree skin. Oh, yes! Oh my gosh! No! Alright, I'll quit that, but... No! Oh, one more. Come on. Oh, jeez, please. It's pending, hold on. Let's wait while that goes. Here, let me just turn on my fan. I hate to do this, but let me turn it on. Alright, also, I love this setup because I can have my fan on and you guys, I think, can't see the fan. Maybe you can, but I'm pretty sure you can't. Okay. Let's... McCree! I just want the McCree so bad. Ugh, more coins. I mean, if I get 2,000 coins. Oh! Yes! Zarya! That's not even one of the skins! Ugh. Okay. Okay. McCree, McCree, McCree! Oh, yes, yes, yes! Widowmaker! I don't want this! Okay, we're gonna play the event, though. Okay, play, arcade, there we go. And... Uprising All Heroes. Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's do normal. That's cool, they have an Uprising with All Heroes. I'm gonna do the normal one. So yeah, but look. Whoa. It says, look at that, that's a cool Orisa. That's like the only legendary. I got that in the Zoryo one, but the Zoryo one isn't part
Strike
of it.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Striker Command Morrison. He was the guy talking. That's the old soldier, 76. Oh, this is awesome.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics.
Okay.
We were no
I
closer
skip this.
To living together in peace.
This
All right,
is
cool.
Morrison. Your mission All right,
I'm gonna
to
play Tracer. Tracer is my favorite out of them. Hold on. Yeah, okay.
Good luck out there.
Oh, and we get to play as her, like, in her skin. We don't just keep the skin we have.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be
Hold
disabled
on.
Before we can drop the
I'll
vehicle.
Just say no,
Hello.
Keep up.
You each have a
Hello.
Portable drone which can
Hello.
Be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Alright. Oh, here are the enemies! Nice!
This is
cool.
Ouch!
Alright, let's go. That's funny how they say Reinhardt. Don't charge in there on your own. Because that's something Ryan players will do. They'll come in and, you know, just go off on their own charge. They won't protect the team like they're supposed to.
Null Sector approaching your position.
Here we go! I could use some healing!
I didn't mean to say that, but... Okay, here we go. Alright, normal mode's probably gonna be fairly easy, but I'm not looking for a challenge, I'm just looking to, you know, play the event. Come on, let's go. Whee! Okay, Mercy's gonna stay on point, that's good, that's good. Alright.
You said I was worried!
You forgot to tie your shoes!
Oh! Wait. My shoes don't have laces.
Oh. Tracer doesn't have laces on her shoes. I might do a quick play after this too. Some Tracer. Oh, her gun says Tracer, but without the E in it. It's kinda cool. Look, if you look on the side, yeah. Alright, let's go hack this terminal. Alright, I'm gonna get this.
Get them along! Where's the next defense now?
In the courtyard, up ahead. I'm marking it on your
map. Oh, jeez.
One down! Two to go!
Alright. My computer's kind of lagging. Also, I'm recording with OBS instead of Action. Flights and Flyer, he recommended I record with OBS. He says it's better quality. So I looked up the tutorial. And, hold on. Options. We need to turn the sound down. He said to, record with OBS. It's higher quality, so that's what I'm doing. Recording with OBS. And... I did a test recording, it looked pretty good, so.
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Alright. Supposed to be watching. The heck is... Oh, jeez. Leave him alone! It's my Torb, not your Torb. I know Torb's annoying, but we have to protect him this time. Also, I've got my ultimate, but I don't really see a use for using it till now. Or for a while. So, I'm just not using it. Alright, cool. Hold on, we can turn the sound back up.
You shouldn't be far from the last note. It's in the cathedral.
Alright.
Just up.
Yeah. Alright, we gotta go in the cathedral. That's awesome. We get to go in their spawn. Woo-wee! Get them kills. Nice. Nice job. Hold on. Nice job, team. Nice job. Alright. hacking this.
Significant null sector troops
from what I've seen, you have to escort a payload too, because there was a leak trailer. Oh, I forgot to check out the Genji skin. That's also one that I really want, is the Genji skin. Come on, stay back. Hold on, let me look at a career profile. Alright. Maybe if we do this, it'll level me up a lot and I get two loot boxes instead of just one. Along with the quick play I plan on doing after this.
Don't go too far.
Yeah, stay on the point, guys. Alright. I need help. Alright, we are getting them headshots! Nice, we are doing awesome. Alright, now let's go get a payload.
Dropship is on route for the clock tower.
Nice.
Here it comes.
Yeah, rendezvous at the payload.
Let's hope those guns really are.
This will be a quick mission, is there?
Alright. Get on. Cool. Nice, let's move this thing.
Well, you need a few minutes to get charged up.
A few
you really
minutes
think that's
to get charged
work?
Up?
I believe. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't he?
Yes, he does. He inspires a ton of confidence. Oh, jeez. Alright. Come here. Where are you stupid bots at? Oh yeah, if you don't know the story of King's Row, basically what it is below underground King's Row, there are, oh wow, they put that map update through. As you can tell, the map is very bright. Yeah, King's Row's normally at night, but look, the just walls are brighter. Which kinda sucks, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Oh, we have to you guys get on the payload now. Alright.
Trying to destroy her.
Now from what I've seen, they have nuke. Or suicide.
There we go. See? Like I said.
Nice job.
It just needed a
we need to keep
to
defending. Alright, so that so I think we had to defend
out?
For like 5 minutes.
Not quite yet.
They should have not. Team, get ready for another wave of attacks.
Alright. Yeah. Oh jeez, you little stupid. Ah, what the heck are you? Stay back. Alright. It's fine, yeah. Alright, our Reinhardt is not that great. Even though he's like level 500, he is doing kind of terrible. Maybe he's not a Rein main, he was just, you know, playing Rein for the heck of it for the event. Yeah, sorry in the beginning though, Flight Sim Player, if you're watching this, and you didn't see me mention him in the intro in the beginning. But yeah, his name is Flight Sim Flyer. His channel link will be in the description. Oh yeah, we also upgraded our internet.
Seems like we.
We also upgraded our internet, so I'll be able to stream at like okay quality. Like it won't be super laggy in 480p. It'll probably be like no buffering 720p or like some buffering 1080p. So let me know what you guys prefer. If I could get some buffering 1080p or no buffering 720p, and then I'll start streaming like that. I'll probably stream games like Rust, just because in Rust, a lot of it is, you know, running around, gathering resources, crafting, things like that. So, yeah. If it's things like that, then... Alright. Our Bastion is very low. Alright, cool, we got the Bastion! Nice. Alright, so they're called Null Troopers. And then I think all the different... These guns are awesome, look at that. I kinda want this skin. Alright, we're gonna make sure that doesn't get there. The payload, because if that does, it detonates the payload. Alright, rewind. get off some headshots on this one. Nice. Oh yeah, but I won't be able to stream at the quality I want until April 24th, because when we upgraded the internet, the people had to, even though we're staying with AT&T, because we have it now, but we're just upgrading our plan, but they have to like come and give us something else that is not normally in there. Yeah, we killed it. Alright. Oh, nice. We got it moving. Alright, Ryan, get on top and put your barrier up. Alright, Torbjorn. You're our leader. You're our leader.
Take a seat.
Ray is here. Latest Black Watch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR-14s.
Oh, that's the guy that was just talking. That was, what's his name? Reaper. Before he died, that was him before he became like a demon or whatever the heck he is. Can you blow those things up? I don't know if you can, but it doesn't really matter. I don't. Okay, cool. Let's get some armor. There we go. This has health. Alright, let's get some headshots off on that thing. Alright, Ryan, you gotta stay with us. Don't go ahead.
Ryan, he's not here, maybe.
Alright. Guys, get on payload quick. Hurry, they got a detonator. Alright, let's just... Our team seems to not be doing jack, so we're just gonna have to stay here. And I mean, at least everybody here has some experience. I suppose they do. Ooh, that was stupid. I almost killed myself when I did that. Alright. I like playing Tracer on this map. This is fun. Also, I think all the characters would be fun to play. Torbjorn. Maybe not as much Torbjorn, but like Ryan would be kind of cool to play. Alright, get on payload. Take out that stupid thing. Like, half of our team is like just going ahead. It's so stupid. They won't just stay on the payload and, do their job. They want to go get play of the game. Alright, we took out that Bastion, which is the best thing we could have done. Okay. So yeah, at our school book fair today, they actually had a book all on Overwatch. And I was hoping they included this in the book under the Widowmaker tab, but they didn't. But if you don't know, when Overwatch came out, there was a glitch where when Widowmaker turned on her ultimate, it made her butt bigger. That was the glitch. And I thought it might have that, but it was also a school fair, book fair, so.
Maybe behind my shield.
Oh.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Okay, guys, get behind the shield.
Now, energy levels are peaking.
Understood.
All right, so let's see what happens.
We detected a massive power surge from inside the crate. Best guess, they're gonna try to blow it.
Alright. Risa, you're a traitor.
OR-14s. They're your first priority. Take them out.
Oh, jeez. They got all these stupid bastions. Alright, we gotta take out these. Oh, Risa's. I'm not gonna use my ultimate just yet. Just because I feel like we can take her out. Alright, there's two Orishas left. Nice! Alright, take her out, take her out, take her out! Alright, we're gonna kill her. Come on, die, you stupid. Oh, jeez. Fudge. Yes! We did it! We died! Like, right as the game ended.
Nice, nice.
Nice. Hey, does anybody have the McCree skin yet?
Nope.
That's like the only skin I want from this event.
I have the Genji skin.
Oh, lucky. I just got the Orisa skin. I wish you could trade skins or something. Yeah, guys, I want that Genji skin, man. Oh, 3 stars. Okay. We... Oh, please be a good skin. Okay, I hate doing this, but hold on. I'll edit this part out. We're done. Okay. I'll finish the video off here with this. Ow! Dang it! Okay. Okay, 9. Oh! Okay. This one. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh! I got a purple, but that's not really what I was looking for. What's this? Oh, my baby. Yes. Alright. I know what that one looks like. Okay. Come on. I want either the Genji or the McCree one. Preferably both, but I mean, that's probably not gonna happen. Okay. Okay. Please, 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 please. My goodness, it's just killing me. Oh, yes! No! I don't want this! Okay, 5 more, that's it. Okay, come on! Ah, dang it! Okay, we're just gonna speedrun it, come on. Ah, jeez Louise! Ah, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Okay, final one. Yes! Oh, please, please, please. I've gotten this skin 3 times. I don't like Orisa. I don't even play her. Oh. Look at that. Oh, that's such a cool skin. Man, alright. Well, I'm gonna leave this video off here, but thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and have a great day.